Create a quote from a saved census. Start with a group that has saved quotes. Then click Create Quote. Click the Saved Census option, and this will bring in all the quotes. Click Apply for the quote census you want to use. Then below, you'll see that census. You can edit it or adjust it. Then click See Plans to use that census for your next quote. This is a quick and easy way to reuse an existing census over and over again to make new quotes. Thank you for watching Create Quote from a Saved Census.